Good morning students, welcome to e-learning class again. Today we will discuss part 2 of model. In worksheet 6, some situations are given to you and you have to think of the advice or suggestion that you can give. Here some phrases are given in the 8 box and you have to make your own suggestion, like your sister is unwell, she wants to go to school. You should take rest till you have recovered completely. Second is, your friend is going on a trek. You should use proper walking shoes while going on a trek. Third one is, a friend in the neighborhood has missed her school bus. What you will give suggestion? You should request your father to drop your friend at school. Fourth one is, your brother has been studying very hard. Your brother should take a break. Like this, you can do all of the exercise. In worksheet 10, we will use the semicolon. Where do we use semicolon? When two clauses are given, both are having their own subject and predicate and we want to join them, we use semicolon. Like, the room was stuffy, she opened the windows. After stuffy, we have used semicolon. In second sentence, the man is not poor, he is just a miser. We have used between these two sentences semicolon. First clause states the reason and the second the result in first sentence, and in second the two ideas expressed by the two clauses on either side of the semicolon are closely connected, then we have used semicolon. Sometimes instead of linker we use semicolon. Like, if in first sentence we have to use so linker, then we can use semicolon. Now worksheet 11, we have to use semicolon at proper place. First one is, he is a farmer, semicolon, he gets up early. After this second part is after jacket you will put semicolon, job semicolon, music semicolon, medicine, after meal, after doctor, after old, you have to use semicolon. In worksheet do it yourself, you have to complete the following passage by writing a suitable word. First one is done for you. Hi, I am your classmate. Since I am new here, could you guide me on certain things about the school rules? Next, sure, you should reach the school latest by 7:55 p.m. You must be in your school uniform. You can have your hair long or keep it short. You should make 2 plates. You should do your homework assignment regularly. You can take leave by seeking permission. Like this, you can do all of the exercise. In part 2 of do it yourself exercise, there is conversation between son and his father. You have to complete the following dialogues. In first, father, you have had far too many parties. Now I think you should prepare for your exams next month. And second, father, your unit test results were not very encouraging. If I were you, wouldn't have gone to the party. Dad, you know I wasn't well during the test. If you had been regular in your studies, you could have scored good marks. Next, no, I am afraid you will waste much time. In next also, you will write, if you go to the party, you will have to study till late night. Now your homework is do worksheet 7 and 9 of lesson 6. Thank you. Have a nice day.